Good morning to one and all present here. My name is Shikha Jain. I have completed my UG from JNKBV Jabalpur and currently I am pursuing MSc from Food Science from GB Creative Pannagar. So today I will cover four crops: citrus, apricot, walnut and strawberry. Out of which citrus is one of the major crops, because as you know that in JRF, SRF or NET examination, from citrus they used to ask 2 to 3 questions minimum. And from these minor crops, 1 to 2 questions may be asked. So, I would focus more on citrus. So, with due permission of sir, I would like to start the cutting with scientific name of citrus is citrus species. Because there are many species, so I will tell one by one. Family is Rutaceae, subfamily is Orontoidae. Its chromosome number is 18. So, the maximum crops of Rutaceae family have chromosome number of 18, as we see in wood apple. It is also known as fruit of godly tree and Buddha's hand fruit. I will explain it later that why it is known as this. Then fruit time is Hesperidium. It is very important. Inflorescence is cymose. Not of all, I will explain it further. Edible portion of citrus is juicy placental hairs. It is very, very important from as far as exams are concerned. Then it is pollinated through insects, that is entomophilous pollination. Mucilar polyembryony found. This question is also very, very important. Mucilar polyembryony found. This question asked in JRF 2019 question paper. Then it is a subtropical and non-climacteric fruit. Then moving towards the area and production of citrus, the largest producer of citrus in the world is USA. In India, the highest area and production is of sweet orange. This data is of 2019-23 estimate. Okay, so learn it as sweet orange, not of mandarin. State with the highest production of citrus in India is Andhra Pradesh. Largest producer of acid lime is India. And largest producer of sweet orange is Brazil. Largest producer of grapefruit and pomelo is USA. Now, I will tell you about some general points. Basically, these are not some general points. They are some special points. Because questions, these are some of the questions which have been asked in previous exam year papers. So, citrus is a world leading fruit crop. The rind of citrus is rich in pectin content. The vitamin P, very important. It is also known as rutin. It is present in citrus. Then rind contains glycosides like hesperidin in oranges and lemon and naringerin in grapefruit. The presence of pellucid dots, very, very important. It is a chief characteristic feature of Rutaceae family. What do you mean by pellucid dot is that these are the packets of citrus oil. These are like oil glands that can be seen when the leaf of a citrus plant is held up to the light. So it is a very important feature of Rutaceae family. Northeast region is a natural home of citrus. And in case of world, Southeast Asia is a major home for citrus. Monoembryonic citrus species. This also is very important question. Pomelo, citron and Tahiti lime. Students used to learn about the monoembryonic citrus species, but not about the monoembryonic citrus varieties. So citrus, monoembryonic citrus varieties are Temple, Clementine and Mayer. Triploid species is Tahiti lime, that is Citrus latifolia. Then tetraploid species is Hong Kong kumquat, that is Fortunella hinsi. This question is of NET 2014 year. Aroma in grapefruit is due to mutaketone, and aroma in lemon is due to citral content. Aroma in orange is due to valencia. Citric acid is found in all of the citrus species except sweet lime, because it contains malic acid. Citrus nigrixocarpa, that is sour pomelo, it has highest acid content. Then mandarin is also known as fancy fruit or loose jacketed oranges or kid glove oranges. Very important point again. The word citrus is derived from Greek word kedros. The study of cultivation of citrus is known as citriculture, and NRC for citrus is located at Nagpur, Maharashtra. Buddha's hand fruit or fingered citron, it botanically known as Citrus medica variety sacrodactylase. Now I will tell you that why it is known as fingered citron or Buddha's hand fruit, because it has finger-like strands. It gives the fruit like other name of fingered citron. And also Buddha's hand fruit, because those fingers of the fruit come together at a base that holds them all together, that looks like remarkably like a hand. So then inflorescence of citrus is cymose, except that of fascicle of sweet orange, corymb for Moraea exotica, and cymed in Citrus medica. Citrus shows deficiency of various micronutrients, hence regarded as micronutrient loving fruit tree. Important point. Okay, Potassium deficiency causes chlorosis of mature leaves. Copper deficiency causes appearance of gums in succulent shoots. For leaf nutrient analysis, spring flush leaves of 4 to 7 months old are taken. Withholding water promotes flowering. That is Bahar treatment. I would not elaborate this Bahar treatment because in yesterday's class, Anjuman has already elaborated what is Bahar treatment and how to do that. Okay. Then spray of growth retardants, CCC and SADH, increases the flowering and yield. Flavido and albido, two important things you should remember. Flavido is the colored outer peel layer or epicarp of fruit, citrus fruit, also known as zest. And it is rich in carotene and oil. But albido is a white spongy material, which is mesocarp, located between the fruit segments and the outer leathery peel. And it is rich in cellulose content. This question used to be asked in SRF exams. Then, colorant flavido at mature ripe citrus fruit is due to carotene content. Female sterility have been observed in Mars seedless, Eureka and Lisbon lemon. Double ring method of irrigation is best for citrus. Almost 54% of the drip irrigation in the world is applied to citrus orchards. Viroid exocortis causes dwarfing of citrus plants. Actually, this point is of confusion because in other books, it is written exocortis as a viroid disease. But in handbook, exocortis is written as a viral disease. So, I am also quite confused that it is a viroid or a viral. Then, xyloporosis is budwort transmitted disease. Citrus xyla. That is Diaphoronia citrae. It is a vector of phytoplasmic organism, citrus greening. And leaf miner, that is Phylloxera citrulla. It is a vector of citrus canker. Aphid, Toxoptera citrusida. It is a vector of tristeza, that is quicklime. These three points are very important. Citrus xyla, about citrus canker and tristeza. And how they are transmitted. So learn them thoroughly. Slow decline of citrus is caused by a citrus nematode, that is Talinculus semipenetrans. The trifoliate orange, it is most hardy to cold. Sometimes question used to be asked like which group of citrus is most susceptible to cracking, so it will be lime. And which group of citrus is most susceptible to cold, then it will be lemon. And which group of citrus is most hardy to cold, then it will be trifoliate orange. Okay. Then trifoliate orange and its hybrids are resistant to citrus golden nematode, that is Talinculus semipenetrans and Phytophthora. Sovernia buxifolia, it is a highly salt tolerant and dwarfing rootstock from grapefruit and oranges. Jambhiri, Jati Khatti, rough lemon is suitable rootstock for arid regions. Ultra dwarfing rootstock, very very important point again, it is flying dragon. Then next point is also important, that Sikkim is the only place where mandarins are packed in wooden boxes. Then grapefruit, that is Citrus paradisea, it is also known as forbidden fruit and breakfast fruit. Citron is also known as Persian apple. Then citrus gene sanctuary. This question is also important, that this is the first gene sanctuary of this type in the world for the conservation of endangered citrus species located in East, West and South Garo Hills districts of Meghalaya. The core area is about 10,265.96 hectare under Nokrek National Park. Very important point. It is located in Garo Hills of Meghalaya. Okay, just note it down. Then moving towards the species of citrus, as there are many, many species. So, I tried to incorporate them in a very short form. Okay. Citron is Citrus medica. Sour pomelo is Citrus megalixocarpa. Rough lemon is Citrus jambhiri. And sour orange is Citrus orangeum, which is grown widely in the northeastern India. Swingle. There are two scientists. Okay. Swingle and Tanaka. So, Swingle is known as a lumper of citrus classification. And Tanaka is known as a splitter of classification. Why? Because Swingle classified citrus into 16 species, whereas Tanaka classified citrus species into 144 species, a large number. Okay. Swingle divided citrus into two subgenera, that is Eucitrus containing 10 species and Papera having 6 species. Whereas Tanaka classified citrus into two subgenera, that is Archicitrus having 98 species and Metacitrus having 46 species. Further, Hooker also classified this citrus species in not less than 78 species. Then, species that is Citrus medica, commonly known as Citron. I would not tell the probable center of origin because it's mainly India and West Indies for grapefruit. Citrus medica is Citron. Citrus lemon is lemon. Citrus orangifolia is acid lime, I think. Acid lime, it's written wrong over here. Citrus limentoid is sweet lime. Citrus jambhiri is rough lemon. Citrus karna is karna khatta. Citrus reticulata is mandarin. Citrus indica is Indian wild orange. citrus maxima or citrus glandis also, it is known as pumelo. Citrus auritium is sour orange. Citrus sinensis is sweet orange. Citrus paradisica is grapefruit. Citrus lactipes is khasi papeda. Citrus pseudolimon, that is hill lemon also, it is known as galgal. And citrus essamensis is adjimer, which is resistant to greening. It is a greening resistant rootstock. Okay, important point. Then all the edible fruits of citrus come under the subgenus Eucitrus, which can be further divided into five horticultural groups. That is acid group, containing citrus orangifolia, which is highly polyembryonic species, highly susceptible to tristeza and bacterial canker. Tahiti lime or Persian lime, also known as citrus latifolia, which is triploid and monoembryonic in nature. Rangpur lime, that is limonia, it is used as a rootstock in southern India, most popular rootstock in southern India, and it is an indicator of ixocortis. Lemon, citrus limon, it is weakly polyembryonic species, leaf, flower bud and new fleshes are pigmented. It is of purple color, it is having purple color flowers, the lemon and citron. Then rough lemon, citrus jambhiri, it is an important rootstock, tolerant to tristeza, saline and calcareous soils. Citron, that is citrus medica, which is also known as Buddha's hand fruit or fingered citron. It is known as Persian apple, monoembryonic species again, an indicator of ixocortis. Sweet lime, citrus limontoid, it contains high amount of malic acid, important point, highly polyembryonic, and leaf lamina is cupped or rolled. Then second group is orange group, that is sweet orange, citrus sinensis, highly polyembryonic species. Tight skinned, that's why it is also known as tight skinned oranges, and mandarin are called as loose skinned oranges with the solid central core. Sour orange is citrus orangium, cold hardy species. Oil is used for perfumery, known as oil of neroli. Then third group is pumelo and grapefruit group. Pumelo is citrus grandis or citrus maxima. It is a monoembryonic species. The leaf is pubescent, petioles are broadly winged. Then grapefruit, citrus paradisi. It is also very similar to pumelo because it is developed from the cross of pumelo and sweet orange. But the fruits are smaller than pumelo and thin-pilled. Fruits highly juicy, sweet with a bitter aftertaste and have typical flavor. Leaves are smaller than pumelo and it is also polyembryonic in nature. Then mandarin, citrus reticulata, very important. A highly polyembryonic species of Chinese origin market, Chinese origin. Petioles are with narrow or broad wings. Fruits with loose peel, easily detachable. That's why it is known as loose skinned oranges, loose skinned mandarins. For the segment, seeds are small, not noticeably flattened, embryo green. Citrus onchio, very, very important. This is the question of last year SRF paper, Satsuma mandarin, that it is originated from where. So it is of Japanese origin, very important point again. Cold hardy, fruit seedless with a thin rind, color orange at maturity. The fruits are very juicy with agreeable flavor. Citrus deliciosa, that is willow leaf mandarin, and citrus nobilis king leaf. So question used to ask of what is the cross of kinno, so king into nobilis into deliciosa, that is king into willow leaf mandarin. So deliciosa is trees medium size, drooping growth habit, fruit strongly compressed and yellow to light on color with distincting flavor. Fruits usually bond singly at the tips of slender branches and it is an early variety. Nobilis is also polyembryonic nature and native of Indochina. Thought to be a natural tanager of ancient origin. And the fifth group consists mainly of hybrids. There are many interspecific, intergeneric, intragenic hybrids of citrus with trifoliate orange and mainly used as a rootstock. So, citrange is a cross between Poncyrus trifoliata and sweet orange, and varieties are Troyer and Carrizo, very important. Citrangeol, that is cross between citrange and citrus sinensis, that is sweet orange. Tangela is a cross between mandarin and sweet grapefruit because tangerine was also a dark pigmented mandarin. Citrange quart, citrange into kumquat. Learn these intergeneric hybrids very thoroughly because every year from this portion, one question will be asked. So citrange is a cross of citrus sinensis into Poncyrus trifoliata, and name of the hybrid is also very important. Troyer, Morton, Carrizo are the type of citranges. Citrum allo is a cross of Poncyrus trifoliata into grapefruit, and the name of hybrid is Swindle Citrum allo. Okay. Lemon limes, cross of lemon into lime, and name of hybrid will be Perrine. Tanger is a cross of mandarin into sweet orange, and name of hybrid is be Temple and Clementine. As I've already mentioned that these are monoembryonic in nature, whereas all the mandarin is highly polyembryonic, but Temple and Clementine are monoembryonic in nature, and Monreal is also a hybrid of Tanger. Tangerine crosses Robinson into Askella. It is a cross of, it is name of hybrid will be Sunburst. Tangela is a cross of mandarin and grapefruit, and name of hybrid will be Orlando, Samson and Mignola. Moving towards the rootstocks, Rough lemon, also known as Jambhiri or Jati Khatir, as I've already mentioned, it is highly polyembryonic, high yield with a good size fruit, but poor quality, tolerant to tristeza, saline and calcareous soil, susceptible to phytophthora rot. Trifoliate orange, it is the best root stock for Satsuma mandarin, tolerant to virus, phytophthora rot and citrus nematode and resistant to frost and cold hardy. Rangapur lime, it is the most popular root stock of southern India. Vigorous root stock, wide soil adaptability, tolerant to tristeza and salt, susceptible to phytophthora root rot and exocortis but highly tolerant to drought. Toyer citrine is salt sensitive root stock. Citrus macrophylla, cultivar Elimo, very very important, one time asked in JRF question paper as well. It is a promising rootstock for Nagpur mandarin and acid lime. Adjamir, Citrus essemensis, it is a greening resistant rootstock, very important point again. And greening resistant species will be sweet lime. And greening susceptible varieties will be pineapple and Valencia, I will tell you further. Sodium excluder rootstock, trifoliate orange and Cleopatra mandarin. Chloride excluder rootstock, Rangpur lime. Flying dragon is an ultra-dwarfing rootstock which belongs to trifoliate orange. Sauvernia buxifolia, that is Chinese box orange, chloride and boron excluder, salt tolerant. Wood apple, very important, Feronia limonia, it is a dwarfing rootstock. But why then it is not used for a if it is a dwarfing rootstock, then question may arise that why it is not used as a rootstock in case of citrus, because of short life of grafted plants, that why it is not used in, as a rootstock. Citrus multifolia, evolved from Citrus orangifolia. Then moving towards the pest management. Scylla, Diaphorina, Citra, these four pests are very, very important. So learn them very thoroughly. Scylla, Diaphorina, Citra, it is a vector of Citrus greening disease. Leaf minor, Phylloxera, Citrella, it is a vector of Citrus canker. Aphid, Toxoptera, Orangia or Toxoptera, Citricida, vector of Tristeza disease. And lemon butterfly, that is Papilio bimolis, it is also important pest and it can be controlled by bagging. Then disease management, citrus canker. It is caused by bacteria, Xanthomonas, Campestris, Pathovar, Citrae. This is a rod-shaped bacteria and it is transmitted by leaf miner. And resistant varieties are Tenali and Pramalini. Tenali variety is very, very important. Then tristeza, word meaning is said appearance of a tea. It is caused by a virus transmitted by aphid, that is Toxoptera citricida or Toxoptera orangia, it may become. And acid lime is an indicator plant for tristeza. Greening, it is caused by bacteria. Earlier in old literature, it is mentioned as that greening is caused by MLO. So students used to confuse that it is caused by MLO. No, it is caused by bacteria according to the updated literature. So learn it as bacteria. And it is transmitted by Scylla, that is Diaphorina citrae. Pineapple and Valencia are the indicator plants or the susceptible plants for greening. And biocontrol agent is Tetrasticus radiatus. Exocortis, it is caused by viroids, transmitted by contaminated tools and by dodder. Then Rangpur lime and citron are the indicator plants for exocortis. Xyloporosis is transmitted by budwood transmission. Then moving towards the physiological disorders. So granulation, that is sclerostis, also known as sclerostosis, corkiness, stem and granulation. It means drying of the juice vessels and insipid taste occurs in the fruit. Major pre-harvest physiological disorder of sweet orange. This is the major physiological disorder of sweet orange. Okay, learn it. It is caused due to high temperature and relative humidity during ripening. It can be controlled by application of 2,4-D at the rate 12 ppm and spray of lime and lead arsenate or zinc plus copper plus potassium at the rate 0.5%. Rootstock like sour orange, trifoliate orange and rough lemon are also susceptible for this. Then leaf wattling or frenching occurs due to zinc deficiency. Exanthema, also known as ammoniation or dieback, it occurs due to copper deficiency. So what happens in exanthema is that fruit, basically the symptoms occurs in fruit. This is also a very important question, that symptoms of exanthema occurs in which portion of the plant. So it occurs in the fruit portion. And in exanthema, the fruit reveals patches of gum around the central pit. This is exanthema. Then yellow leaves of citrus occurs due to molybdenum deficiency. Very, very important point again. And another physiological disorder is albidopecta. This is also a disorder in citrus which occurs due to boron deficiency. Then xerocytosis, that is boron, blossom and granulation, occurs in the distal end of the fruit. Juice vesicle lose water, becomes needle-like and collapse. Endoxerosis, blossom and decay, common in lemons. Tissue disorder starts at styler end, juice vesicles near styler end lose water, severe under drought conditions. And oleocellosis, that is ringed oil spitting, splitting appears as a slightly depressed areas on the fruits and the oil glands become prominent in nature. So this is oleocellulosis. Now I will discuss one by one about mandarin and sweet orange and everything. So starting with mandarin, one of the major portion. So botanical name of mandarin is Citrus reticulata. It's originated from China. It is also known as loose skinned oranges, fancy fruit, and kid glove orange. It covers 50% area under citrus species. This is earlier data. Okay. The Nagpur mandarin was introduced in India in 1894 by Shivaji Raja Bhosle. Important point. Kinno can be grown in high density planting by using Troyer citrine as a rootstock with a spacing of 1.8 into 1.8 meter square, accommodating around 3086 plants per hectare. Again, important point. Then Rangpur lime is the most promising rootstock for mandarin and sweet oranges. Rootstock edgema, that is Citrus acemensis, it is resistant to breeding. I have told it earlier as well. Citrus is a micronutrient loving plant. Trifoliate orange is resistant to phytophthora and nematode. Irrigation requirement of mandarin is higher than other citrus species. Very important point that the irrigation requirement of mandarin is higher than the other citrus species. So mark it. Seeds of citrus don't have dormancy, so they are recalcitrant seed. So they should be sown immediately after extraction. Mandarins are highly susceptible to waterlogging. Mandarin, sweet orange, acid lime, grapefruit, they are highly polyembryonic in nature, but pumelo, Tahiti lime and citron are monoembryonic in nature. Fruit skin of citrus is a leathery rind. Weeds are the serious problem in nursery. So bromesin, it is a very important weedicide. It is the most important weedicide in controlling the monocot and dicot weeds. Blooming 3 times in a year, as I have already mentioned, it has Bahar system, so no need to elaborate that. In Nilgiri Hills, mandarins are harvested during August to September. This is also a question of JRF examination, that mandarins in Nilgiri Hills, mandarins are harvesting during which months? In August and September. Then spice mandarin is Citrus reshmi. Soha sarkar is also known as Kanna khatta in North India. Degraining, again an important phenomena. It is done in 27 degree centigrade temperature in Nagpur mandarin along with 90 to 95% relative humidity. Ethylene is used in this. Then Tanjo, cross between mandarin and sweet orange, and Tanjilo is a cross of mandarin into grapefruit. Moving towards the varieties of mandarins, starting with Nagpur Santara, that is Konkan. It is the finest mandarin, okay? Important mandarin cultivar of India. And Nagpur mandarin is also known as loose skin mandarin. Last year, SRF question paper, this question have came that Nagpur mandarin is also loose skin mandarin. It is having good TSS to acid blend. Then Coorg mandarin, important commercial variety in South India, mainly Andhra Pradesh. Then Khasi mandarin, grown in Northeast India, in Khasi Hills. Then Kinno mandarin, cross of King into Willow leaf, Nobilis into Deliciosa, popular cultivar of Punjab, resistant to sunburn and sunspot, developed by H.B. Frost in 1915 at Citrus Experimental Station. And therefore it came into India in 1959. PAU Kinno 1. PAU Kinno seedless mutant of Kinno developed through gamma irradiation. Then Sikkim mandarin, also known as Kamala mandarin, Laddu. Then Sutwal, it is introduction from Nepal. Mudkhed seedless, it is a bud spot of Nagpur mandarin. Important point. Clementine, origin is Algeria and it is a monoembryonic cultivar. Emperor, Australian cultivar. Densi, grown in USA. Clozalin, very very important, it is a mutant cultivar of mandarin, Clozalin. Then Wilking, King into Willow leaf. Wilking, Encore, and Kinno. These all are having the same crosses of King into Willow leaf. Amber Sweet, cross between a Clementine mandarin and Orlando Tangelo. Page, it is a cross of Clementine into Minuela Tangelo. Kelmondin, Kelmondin is basically ornamental in nature. It is also called as Hazara. It is a cross of mandarin into Kumquat. Encore, that is King into Willow leaf. As I have already mentioned, that Encore and this Kinno. And another one is this, these three are same, Wilking. These three are in the same process of King into Willow leaf. Then moving towards the sweet orange, it is also known as Citrus sinensis. Origin is South China. Acidity percentage is 0.5 to 1.5%. Aroma is due to valencine content. Osbeck, in 1975, separated sweet orange from the sour orange as a different species. In Punjab, Jati Khatti and Kanna Khatta used as a rootstock for blood red sweet orange. For Mosambi cyan, Rangpur lime is the best rootstock in Maharashtra. In Andhra Pradesh, commercially used red rootstock is rough lemon for Satguri, has been replaced now by Rangpur lime. Spacing for that is 6 into 6 meter. Basically, in most of the citrus species, 5 to 6 meter is the normal spacing. The trees are trained to a single system. Pineapple and Valencia varieties, these are the indicator of the citrus greening disease, as I've already told, which is caused by bacteria, not by MLO. Then, Washington navel have rudimentary secondary fruit embedded in the fruit apex. And the biocontrol agent for citrus greening is Tetraxycus radiatus. Sweet orange are tight skinned fruits, as I've already told, possessing comparatively better shelf life than the loose skin mandarins. Then varieties of sweet orange, Mosambi, it is the most popular variety in Maharashtra. Satguri, it is extensively grown in Andhra Pradesh. Jaffa, it is an introduction from Palestine. Then pineapple, it is a pineapple scented variety, that's why its name is pineapple. Highly colored, appealing flavor, and it is a mid-season variety. Then Washington navel, it has been introduced from Brazil. Self-sterile variety, having rudimentary type of fruit, very important. Rudimentary type of fruit is present in Washington navel. And navel is present in the styler region. Then Hamlin, it is a char seedling early cultivar. It is an early cultivar Hamlin and introduced from Brazil. Malta blood red, most important variety in Haryana, Punjab and Rajasthan. Shamoti, it is a seedless variety from Israel. Mid-season, cold torrent, alternate bearing tendency and also known as chinni in Andhra Pradesh, very important. Valencia bears two crops a year, Trovita, Rode Red, Sakari. Sakari is an important variety, it is an Egyptian cultivar. Doblafina, Yuvraj Blood Red, it is a recently released variety, selection from the Blood Red in the private farm of Shri Ganganagar, that is Rajasthan. Then Katol Gold, Pusa Round and Pusa Sharad are the new important varieties which are free from granulation. So remember, Pusa Round and Pusa Sharad are the varieties of sweet orange. Then lemon. Scientific name of lemon is Citrus limon. It is originated from Southeast Asia, commercially propagated through seeds and air layering. Seedless lemon is self-incompatible. Two types of self-incompatibility found in citrus. Okay, both self as well as cross-incompatibility. So these two are found in citrus and the fruit is developed by parthenocarpy. Lemon is divided into further four groups. Eureka, Lisbon, Anomalous and Sweet Lemon. The most susceptible to cold injury among citrus, as I've already told, that the most susceptible to cold injury is lemon. More susceptible to cracking will be lime and highly resistant to cold will be your trifoliate orange. Varieties of lemon, Baramasi, it is a thornless lemon, found the year, whole the year the fruiting occurs. Nepali oblong, that is Assam lemon, light yellow, juicy and fusidy, Dhiraj, Nepali round, then Lucknow seedless. Panth lemon 1, it is a self-incompatible variety, very very important point, Panth lemon 1, and it is a selection from Kagzi Kalan at Pannagar. Then Eureka, it is a thornless cultivar of Italian origin. Then Lisbon, it is of Portuguese origin. Villa France, introduced from Europe. Malta lemon, commercially grown in southern states, and Lucknow seedless. Then acid limes, Citrus orangifolia is the scientific name of acid lime. It is originated from India. So vitamin C content in fruit is about 65 mg per 100 gram. India is the largest producer of acid lime. Acid lime is susceptible to bacterial canker and it is also an indicator plant of Tristeza virus. Acid lime is propagated by seeds, buddings or air layering. Seed produce tuber type plants and it is highly polyembryonic in nature. Spacing is 5 into 5 meters square. Then varieties, Kagzi lime, cluster bearing variety, Vikram, also cluster bearing variety and resistant to canker from, it is released from Maharashtra Agriculture University, Parbhani. This question came in ARS 2013. Then Kramalini, it is also cluster bearing selection and resistant to canker. Resistant to canker is very important feature of Kramalini and cluster bearing habit. Chakradhar, it is a seedless and thornless cultivar from Kagzi lime made at PDKV, Akola, Maharashtra. Sahi Sarvati, selection from Kagzi lime. Made at MPKV Rahuri, it is tolerant to canker, Tristeza and leaf miner. Rasraj, very very important point, it was developed from IIHR Bangalore and a cross between lime and lemon. It is an intraspecific polyembryonic hybrid developed for resistance for bacterial canker. This point has also been mentioned in handbook. Jai Devi, selection made at FRS Periyakulam from Kadayam type, pleasant aroma and thin pill. The two new varieties of acid lime, Pusa Abhinav, this is a question of JRAC 2019. Pusa Abhinav is a variety of acid lime, new variety developed from clonal selection, and also Pusa Udit, it is also a new variety developed through clonal selection. Balaji is also a variety, Tenali variety is resistant to canker, again an important point, and Everglade is a mucilar clone of acid lime. Then sweet lime is scientifically known as Citrus limentoids. Malic acid is predominant acid present in the fruit. Leaf lamina is characteristically cupped or rolled. It is indicator of xylopodosis. It is resistant to greening, as I've already told that sweet lime and Exome rootstock is resistant to greening. And susceptible varieties are pineapple and Valencia. It is commercially cultivated in Egypt. There are only some varieties of sweet lime, that is Meetha Chikna, Mithotra and Sharbati. Sharbati is also a variety of Falsa, so don't get confused. Then grapefruit. Botanical name of grapefruit is Citrus Paradisi. It is originated from West Indies or Barbados Island. Other names of grapefruit are forbidden fruit, breakfast fruit and smaller shaddock. And shaddock is the name of pumelo. It is known as smaller shaddock because it is quite small as compared to that of pumelo. Pumelo is having the largest fruit. It requires warm subtropical climate. Grapefruit is not the spot of the pumelo, but an accidental hybrid between the pumelo and the sweet orange. Many students used to confuse between that it is a spontaneous spot of pumelo grapefruit, but no, it's the accidental hybrid between the pumelo and the sweet orange. Aroma is due to mutaketone in grapefruit. Bitterness in fruit is due to naringin. These are very important points that you have to learn about the aroma and bitterness present in sweet orange or grapefruit or lime, whatever. Then lycopene is responsible for the red color fruit juice. Very important point. Lycopene is responsible for red color. Also in guava, lycopene is responsible for red color. Resistant to high temperature up to even 48.8 degrees centigrade. James McFadden in 1830 separated the grapefruit from pumelo. Again, an important point that who separated the grapefruit from pumelo? James McFadden. The varieties of, basically in grapefruit, there are many bud spots. So, I will tell one by one that flame is a bud spot of Henderson. Shambler is a rimmed spot of marsh. Triumph is also a variety. Oro Branco, it is a triploid from a grapefruit and pumelo. Sweetie, it is a grapefruit into pumelo hybrid from Israel. Mellow Gold, it is a cross of sweet pumelo with a seedy white. Then Saharanpur Special, Duncan, it is a white flesh having seeds, okay, and yellow peel. Marsh Seedless, it is the most famous variety of grapefruit. Then Thompson, because Thompson Seedless is a variety of grape. It is a seedless cultivar, pink flesh, bud spot of marsh. Star Ruby, it is an induced mutant of Hudson grapefruit. Then Foster is a pink fruit flesh. Limb spot a mutant of Walters. Colors, juice, sex and skin. Hudson is a natural mutant of Foster. Red blush is a limb spot of Thompson, but both skin and juice sex are red. Rio Red is a bud spot of tree produced from the irradiated budwood of a ruby grapefruit. Then pumelo. Scientific name of pumelo is Citrus grandis or Citrus maxima. It is originated from Southeast Asia. It is monomembranic citrus species, just like a citron and Tahiti lime. Then it is an ancestor of grapefruit. Grapefruit is not the ancestor of pumelo. Pumelo is the ancestor of grapefruit. It is the largest fruit in citrus group and smallest fruit in citrus group is lime. Varieties of pumelo. Cow pan of Thailand and Muntan of Formosa, Sarawak. Arka Ananta, I think this variety has released 1 or 2 years back only. This is a new variety and Pusa Arun is also a new variety of pumelo. So, up to here I have completed the citrus crop. Now, I'll move towards the walnut. So, starting with the walnut, the scientific name of walnut will be Juglans regia. Its family is Juglandaceae, also the family of pecanut. Chromosome number of walnut is equal to 32 and chromosome number of pecanut is also 32. This question has asked in NET paper of 2019. It is originated from Iran. The walnut is also known as king of nut or nut of god, whereas pecanut is known as the queen of nut. Chilling requirement of walnut as well as pecanut is same, that is 700 to 1500 hours below 7.2 degrees centigrade. Its fruit type is nut. Inflorescence type of walnut will be male having the catkin inflorescence and female having the raceme inflorescence. It is propagated through patch budding. It is pollinated through wind, that is anemophilous type of pollination, same as that of pecanut. Edible portion is lobed cotyledon. Training system followed is modified leader system. It is having the diverse sigmoid growth curve. Maturity index is very, very important point, that is pecking tissues turn brown. What happens in pecking tissues turn brown is the tissues which surrounds the kernel becomes brown. So it is an indicator of that the crop, that the fruit has been matured, so we can harvest it. Then interstock, very, very important point. This is a new point because it is mentioned in handbook that interstock used in walnut is Juglans nigra. It is used for reducing the tree size. Then it is a richer source of fat, up to 72% fat, not 64.5%. It was mentioned in earlier books, but in handbook it is mentioned at 72%. Protandry is found in case of walnut, except in the penny cultivar, important point again. Blank nut is formed due to hot summer with the low humidity. The largest producer of walnut in India is Jammu and Kashmir, and in the world it is USA. It contains omega 3 fatty acids, and also it is the richest source of vitamin B6 among the nuts, and it is the most valuable exchange earning nut crop. Then codling moth and walnut weevil are the major pests, and anthracnose and the walnut blight are the major diseases. Moving towards the varieties of walnut, Pusa Kho, released from IER, important variety. It is a thin-shelled variety, 50% shelling percentage. Then kernel color is light yellow, fat content up to 55%. Then Sarwari, KN12, KN5, these are not important varieties, but Hartley is very important. It is tolerant to codling moth and blight, and it is a leading cultivar of California. Then Placentia. Then Franquit, it is a leading cultivar of France, important again, and late bud break, escape of the late spring frost. These, there are two hybrids in case of walnut, Vina and Tehama. Vina is a cross of Franquit into Peony, and Tehama is a cross of Waterloo into Peony. Current variety is having extra thin shell. Royal, Royal is a cross of Nigra into Hinsey. It was developed by Luther Burbank. Then Hamdam and Suleiman, again important varieties, developed from SQAT Srinagar. Pollinizer varieties are Franquit and Pedro, and Indian varieties are Gobind, Rupa, Bulbul and Chakratha. Other varieties are Peony, Franquit, Sir, Ashley, Sunland, Chico, Howard, Pedro, Chandler. Chandler is also a variety of strawberry. Yeah. Late English called the Blackmore and Nelson. Then species. There are three main species: white or butternut, also known as juglans, similar area. Black walnut, also known as juglans nigra, as the name denotes black, so nigra. Then Japanese walnut, that is juglans elenctifolia. There are two rootstock as well, paradox, cross between juglans hinsey into juglans regia. And juglans regia causes black line disease. Now I have written some extra points over here, that respiration is very low. It is less than 3 milligram CO2. Then snake head disorder, very important point. It is due to boron deficiency. Nuts are harvested at packing tissues turn brown stage. I have already told this. Then kinetin hormone, again very important point, question of JRF as well. Kinetin hormone is more effective in dehulling of walnut. The harvesting period for walnut is August to September time. Plants exhibit allelopathic effect on other vegetation. Again, an important point. It is a monoecious plant, and USA is the world's largest producer. And in case of India, Jammu and Kashmir is the largest producer. Also, the rancinating kernels of walnut occurs at a very high temperature, at about 43 degrees centigrade. Now, I will tell you about the apricot. It is botanically known as Prunus armeniaca. Its family is Rosaceae. It is having the chromosome number of 16. It is originated from Western China, having a chilling requirement of 300 to 900 hours below 7.2 degrees centigrade. It is also known as Armenian plum or coppery fruit. This question is very important. Armenian plum or coppery fruit is another name of apricot. It is known as coppery fruit because it is having the brass or copper fruit color. That's why it is known as coppery fruit. Then its fruit type will be drupe. Its inflorescence is solitary. It is propagated through tongue grafting, and it is a highly perishable fruit crop. And one question also used to ask, like, that which fruit crop is suitable for cold desert of cold arid zone. So this is apricot, having the edible portion of mesocarp and anduca. They used to ask the spur life also. So spur life for apricot is 3 to 4 years. Then it is propagated through tongue grafting. Its training system is modified leader system. Growth curve followed is double sigma and growth curve. And wild apricot is also known as chuli or zardalu. Important point again. Now I will tell you about some of the species. Prunus digniatiaca, also called as alpine plum. Then Prunus anshu. It is adapted to humid conditions of eastern China and Japan. Prunus myume. It is a Japanese apricot. Very important point. Prunus myume is known as Japanese apricot. Then Prunus siberica and Prunus mandasturica. It is a very cold resistant species. Very important point again. Prunus desicarpa. Very, very important point. Also known as purple or black apricot. And it is a cross between Prunus armeniaca and Prunus sericifera. Then indigenous apricot species are Halman, Chargamas, Rakshakarpu and Khalma. Harpot and Bebiko are tolerant to Charakas disease. Charakas disease is also known as plum pox virus disease, which is transmitted through aphids. And the first transgenic variety which is resistant to this Charakas disease is honey sweet. Then hybrids, very, very important. These three hybrids, you should learn it. Then Chaubatiya Madhu is a cross of Turkey into Chargamas. Chaubatiya Alankar is a cross of Kesha into Chargamas. and Chaubatia Kesari is a cross of sent embryos into Chargamas. These three hybrids have been developed from Chaubatia center of Uttarakhand. Then varieties. Cold arid zone suitable varieties are Chargamas, Kesha, Shakarpara, Halman and Raksha Karpur. Shipley early is also important variety. Then New Kesal, it is an early variety, popular desert cultivar in warmer locations. Chargamas, it is a self-incompatible variety, important point. Required pollinizer like turkey, it is having high chilling requirement and shy bearer, suitable for drying in desert purpose. Moor Park, again important point, market, best variety for outdoor cultivation in small garden. Kesha, EMA selection, Nugget. Nugget is a dwarf variety of apple also, and Nugget is a dwarf variety of apricot as well. So don't get confused. And Nugget is a variety of marigold as well. It is a hybrid of marigold. Then Shakarpara is shy bearing cultivar. Tiltone, basically this is a, I think, it comes earliest in market, I guess. It is important canning cultivar. Self-incompatible cultivars are Chargamas, Ridley and Perfection. Very, very important. These three cultivars are self-incompatible in nature. Then some general points about apricot. Apricot seeds require stratification for a period of about 45 to 50 days at 4 degrees centigrade to break the dormancy. Harvesting time is May-June. Storage temperature around 0 degrees centigrade. Storage life only 1 to 2 weeks. As I have already told, it is a highly perishable fruit crop. Sweet kernel of apricot tastes like almond. Very, very important point. This is a point of handbook. And sweet kernel of apricot tastes like almond. Fruit is suitable for cultivation in cold desert, as I have already mentioned. It is having gametophytic self-incompatibility. Basically, maximum of the rosaceae family crops have gametophytic self-incompatibility itself. Homogamy is found in apricot, spacing of 6 into 6 meter square. Spring frost causes extensive damage and blossoms are killed below 4 degrees centigrade. Plum pox, it is a viral disease, also known as Charakas disease, and transmitted through aphids. Lecterel, very, very important point. It is extracted from apricot seeds, which is an alternative to cancer treatment. Now I will tell you about that there are three crosses, intercrosses also, that plum cot, Aprium and Plots. So plum cot is a cross of plum into apricot, Aprium is a cross of apricot into plum into apricot, and Plot is a cross of plum into apricot into plum. One question which I found is important is black heart. We have seen that in pineapple, black heart occurs due to low temperature, less than 20 degrees centigrade. Yeah, but in case of apricot, black heart is a fungal disease, not caused due to low temperature. Okay, then moving towards the next crop, that is strawberry. It is scientifically known as Fragaria into Ananasa because it is a man-made hybrid. Then its family is also rosaceae. It is chromosome number equal to 56. It is an allo octaploid. It is a man-made hybrid, as I have already told, from France. Its fruit type is Itadio of Achilles, and Itadio of Diaries will be a custard apple. It is propagated through runners, which is 1 year old. Freshy portion, the edible portion is Freshy thalamus, contain about 98%. Bearing habit is axillary on all seasons growth. Training system, very important, matted row system. It follows double sigma in growth curve. It is a non-polymetric fruit. It is also known as kitchen garden fruit crop. Inflorescence is dichotomic raceme itself. Don't get confused. Inflorescence is only dichotomic raceme important. Flower buds are formed in the tip of the crown. It is resistant to manganese deficiency. Important point again. It is the first crop in which micropropagation technique has been standardized. And it contains ellagic acid. It has anti-cancerous effects. Okay. But moving towards the general points of citrus, it is a short day plant. It is a highly salt sensitive but acid tolerant plant. Very, very important point. That it is a highly salt sensitive but acid tolerant plant. Excellent source of vitamin C. Sugar present in fruit is glucose and fructose. Leucoanthocyanin is responsible for fruit color. Like as if we have seen that in grapefruit, lycopene is responsible for red color of fruit. Largest producer of strawberry is USA. Ellagic acid is present in strawberry, as I have told. It is a cross between Chironensis into Virginiana. Indian strawberry is Vesca, that is diploid in nature. Orientalis is tetraploid. Fragaria moschata is hexaploid in Chironensis and Virginiana. Both are octaploid in nature. Then daylight period of less than 12 hours and moderate temperature are important for flower bud formation. As I have told that it is a short day plant. Then flavoring compound is ethyl butyrate. It is a complete fruit since 98% portion is edible. Albinism, very, very important point. SRF 2020 question paper, 2019 question paper, that albinism is a lack of color development during ripening. It is reported more in which variety or susceptible to which variety is susceptible more to albinism. So Elacenta variety. Pink surf, very important point. It is a processed product of strawberry. Straw mulching, it is an essential practice. or a strawberry. Then straw mulching. Mulching is an important practice. Mulching is an important practice in case of a strawberry. Harvesting stage, very, very important point. It came in exam of NET 2019, that harvesting stage of strawberry. Half to three-fourth of the skin develop colors. Very important. Cat face disorder is due to boron deficiency. Cat face disorder also occurs in tomato. So don't get confused that it occurs in strawberry as well. Yes, it is occurs in strawberry as well. Red stain, it is a major destructive disease of strawberry. Very important. Caused by Phytophthora fragaria. And red spider mite is the serious pest of strawberry. The different varieties of strawberry, septentorial, there are three things, septentorial, meridional and day neutral. So septentorial means short day cultivar. S for septentorial, so S for short day. Easy to learn for you. And cultivars are Gorilla, Red Gold, Sanga Sangana. Sanga Sangana is a hybrid of strawberry and Arking also. Then meridional cultivars means long day cultivars. Varieties are Tioga, Tore. And day neutral cultivars, very, very important point, again used to came in exams, that is Selva, Fern, Hecker, Tribute, Fern and Trester. These are the day neutral cultivars. Selva is also off-season cultivar. Then other varieties are Edina, Elstar, Arking, Bellero, Cambridge Favorite, Catskill, Chamblay, Chandler, Elisa, Gorilla, Fern, Gilbert and many other like that, Sweet Charlie and all others, Sanga Sangana. In India, Pusa Ali Dwarf and Katrin Sweet were released. Very important point again. Then Chandler is a highly acceptable present day cultivar of North Indian plains and it is resistant to physical damage from the rain. As we know, Pajaro, it is resistant to fruit rot, wilt and leaf scorching. Tioga and Tore are the sister seedlings. Blackmore, it is a first firm fruited variety. Olympus, Hood and Shuksan, they are used for ice cream making. Day neutral cultivars are also sometimes known as everbearers because in everbearer cultivars, runner production is very low as the flower bud development occurs throughout the year. Most of the cultivars classified as short day are also known as single cropping or June bearing cultivars. And the two different hybrids are Arking and Sanga Sangana. Two to three points I would like to mention, which are important also. The pre-cooling temperature for strawberry is 4 degrees centigrade. So you just note them down. And Come On Charlie, it is a basically Come On Charlie is a new brand of strawberry red wine, which is prepared from cultivar Charlie. In case of inheritance pattern, the red fruit color is dominant over the white fruit color. And pick your own berries concept. Sometimes question used to ask like this, that pick your own berries concept was used in which crop? So it is used in strawberry. Why? Because there is a shortage of labor and also competition from the distant area have forced many of the growers to adopt the pick your own berries method of harvesting. So that's all from my side. And I would like to thank you all for listening me carefully as well. Thank you.
Thank you, Shikha.
Vitamin P is also called as rutin and it is found in case of citrus. So it stands for like nothing. It is also known as rutin and it is found in citrus fruits.
Yes, yes, rutin only.
It's found in citrus fruits, it's only thing I think. Any other doubts?
What is Bahar treatment?
Yes, yes. Bahar treatment actually, we have to withhold the irrigation 1 to 1.5 months before the flowering so that we can regulate the flowering. Like there are three types of Bahar, Ambe Bahar, Mid Bahar and Hast Bahar. So in case of citrus, pomegranate as well as guava, this Bahar system is followed. And suppose that in case of guava, Mid Bahar is the most important Bahar. In case of pomegranate, Ambe Bahar fruits are very important. So this like that we have to regulate the crop basically. In case of Bahar system by using either chemicals or like deblossoming treatment or withholding irrigation, whatever. Yes, yes, what?
What is the major reason to follow this treatment, ma'am?
That the major? You are not clear. Your voice is not clear to me.
What is the main reason, ma'am, for this treatment?
Main reason is that like if we have three crops in a year, so one crop will be there, na, which is very like crucial, which gives fruiting very nicely. So we have to choose only that one Bahar. We have to select only that one Bahar and we have to remove other two Bahars. So that's why this, where suppose like in case of guava, we have to adopt only mid bahar as the fruits are of good quality in that. So we try to avoid the hast bahar and ambe bahar. We try to only opt for mid bahar. That's why we are using this treatment, na?
And which bahar is followed in citrus?
Ambe bahar.
Ambe bahar in citrus?
Yes, ambe bahar in citrus.
Okay.
And why not ambe bahar?
Because I think the Hanuman sir
will follow ambe bahar as well.
Yes, you tell na. If ambe bahar followed, the fruits are harvested in March and April. In that season, the fruit price were high. That's why. Only the fruits will come in case of that March to April or March to May. In that season, price is more and quality of fruits also more. That's why they follow the ambe bahar. But in case of mandarin, it's different. Hello? Wait. In case of mandarin, this is vary with all three crops, okay? Sweet orange, mandarin, and other crops like us here, that lime and lemons also. In mandarin, they follow the mrig bahar. Because they will take flowers in mrig bahar and the fruits will harvested in case of December and January in North India. Because in that season, the fruit quality and TSS acidity was very good. That's why they follow the different crops having different mrig bahar bahar treatment also. Based on the price and quality of the fruits, they follow the bahar system.
So you said no, in ambe bahar we harvest the fruits in Feb or March, but so flowering occurs in Feb and March in case of ambe bahar.
Yes,
in case of citrus, I think it's not like that. As we have told in different, like in pomegranate and guava, it occurs in ambe bahar, flowering occurs in Feb March time, but I think not in the case of citrus.
It also same na. If it will vary.
Yes, yes, sir, it will vary.
Ma'am, which type of bahar choose in pomegranate?
Pomegranate, we have to choose for ambe bahar.
Yes, ma'am.
But in arid region, mrig bahar.
Yes.
But in arid region, mrig bahar use.
Yes, sir. Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, sir.
One question is, when mandarins are packed in wooden boxes, okay, wooden boxes being the reason that we are transporting it for distant markets. While for local marketing we can't use, na? But for transporting it to distant markets, we have to use the wooden boxes to protect it. When we share the PPT, yes, it will be shared. What is the importance of red wine variety? Red wine variety of this strawberry is Charlie, I have told, na? Come on, Charlie is a red wine. It is a new brand of red wine. Why strawberry is known as pick your own crop? As I have told, na, that in case of strawberry, there is a shortage of labor and competition from distant area also. So many growers have adopted the pick your own berry method of harvesting. If it is very useful. Okay, I will send in citrus. I need to get it up in citrus.
Harvesting index of citrus, what now?
Harvesting index of citrus will be, I think, TSS is to acid ratio.
Yes.
It is for different crop. I have not mentioned here because I found it 100% correct data I don't found. That's why I have not mentioned it over here. This question is the last year SRF question. Matchups question that match the TSS of different citrus.
Okay.
What is Shimoti known as in Andhra Pradesh? Chinni it is known as. Guava types of bahar yesterday.
Ma'am, slide is invisible.
Unshare the screen. You ask the questions.
Okay. Sir, you share the screen so that I can able to see now. Any other questions, please?
Ma'am.
Yes.
I would like.
Ma'am, in apricot, GMS is there, but it is pollinated by homogamy condition. Why it is, ma'am, reason?
I don't know. Even I was confused. Homogamy is found in gametophytic self incompatibility, also found in this. Sir, she is asking that in apricot, homogamy is found in gametophytic self incompatibility, also found.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, true. Means what is the means problem over here?
Sir, mainly gametophytic cell continuity promotes cross pollination. Na? So, how it is promoting cell pollination? This is the
fine.
Yes, so, sir.
Madam, homogam is found in some parts of the flower. Like it is not a truly cell pollinated species. Yeah, in some flower you can find the homogamy. Because of that, you can find the cell pollination over there. It is in very few part, but mostly apricot is a cross pollinated species because of the gametophytic cell incompatibility. Just in case, like in case of papa, you must have seen. You must have
read. It's not here, sir.
Is it audible right now?
Yeah, I'm right now, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah. In case of like papaya, na, there are you must have read that histogram is found in papaya. Have you read about it in competitive book, na? You might be, because in only one variety that is in solo, that clistogram is found in papaya. Similar in case of apricot. Sika, you carry on.
yes.
Sika, you compare with papaya. That is same. Sir is telling, na, that is same. In papaya, there are so many that diacetic condition, hermaphrodite and gynomoniasis condition. In that is vary with varieties also. In case of apricot also, one or two varieties having only gametophytic self incompatibility. Other varieties having the self pollination, that is homogamy condition.
Okay, sir. Sushi, now it's clear to you?
Okay,
yes, sir. Yes, ma'am.
Can I clarify this one?
Yes, sir. I clarified, sir. Okay.
Okay. Then no issue. Okay.
Any other query?
I had a doubt, yes? Regarding that in the
yes sir.
Migbar you told about arid crop, you know, like in the pomegranate.
Yes, sir.
Migbar should be taken. But flowering in general comes after the.
So flowering.
Flowering in general comes after the like in the January, February, or even the
arid. Yes,
crop.
Sir.
So
yes,
how sir. How can a farmer can take the migbar condition? I think Shankar also has mentioned about this.
Yeah. Sir, actually I have read this in some books, so that's why, sir, I am also confused in pomegranate in case of ambe or mrig is followed, like in different books different things mentioned.
Yes, sir, little information about mrigbar. Mrigbar is there in arid region type farmer, because sir, mrigbar arid region easily available water in rainy season, so can sir we farmers take sir mrigbar.
Shankar, just clear me one thing. What is the critical water requirement period for the pomegranate? Is it for the fruit development part or is it for the flowering part?
Yes, sir. Fruit development, sir, because flowering development, if we can irrigate then flowering grow.
Yeah. Exactly. If the fruit development part is the most critical situation, then taking the migbar as a crop, it shouldn't be like because if you take the ambe bahar, the fruit development part will be coincide with the rainy season, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Means if you are taking the ambe bahar crop, that is the flowering in the February March, then the fruit development part will be coincide with the rainy season. That will enhance the real fruit maturity. Maybe the incidence of the taking of the bahar treatment is always about incidence of disease. People choose according to incidence of disease test and all, and availability of water as well. As the critical any fruit crop, the critical period is the fruit development is the critical period for the water requirement part. So I guess it should be ambe bahar instead of migbar. I don't know. If you have any point, please convince me as well.
Sir, I'll confirm it once and then I'll convey it to you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Okay, Shikha, thank you. Sridhar, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Sir, in apricots, it's the laterite will be released as we discussed, no?
Yes.
It is a growth hormone, or it is a or any chemical released lateral is a growth hormone. Or
okay. Shika, can you tell? Lateral is a hormone or chemical released in seeds.
Sir, it is basically a compound. It is a chemical which is used for treating the cancer. It is an anti-cancerous property.
This is not
that's
a
why
hormone.
It is used as a, yes, it's not a hormone. It's a compound. It is extracted. Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Okay.
It is a man-made type of amygdalin.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
This.